details tonight in a local man found with his pants on the ground. Daytona Beach police say a 40-year-old man was kidnapped from the Volusia Mall this afternoon, then beaten and tasered. But they think he may have been targeted for drugs. That's 40-year-old Christopher Potts after a passerby found him in a precarious situation on the side of the road at Clyde Morris and LPGA Boulevards.
I was just driving through, and he was standing beside the road with his pants at his ankle and his hands bound behind his back. That's all I saw. I pulled up to see if I could help him, and then the officers pulled up.
Police say two men forced Potts into a van and tried to get into his home. Then they called Potts' girlfriend, demanding $1 million and marijuana. Police think Potts isn't telling all he knows. They have released this picture of the suspect's gray van spotted at the Volusia Mall.